Arrived in Badalona, never been here before. 20 minutes from Barcelona, seaside town. Got no clue, apart from the beach, what there is here. So we're gonna have a look around. Hugo liked the train journey in, didn't you?
Let's cross.
Oh, it's red. Oh yeah, oh, it's green now.
Hope my lenses are clean. They've got scratches, as I've said before.
Are you hungry?
Pizza, pizza.
Oh, pizza. Yeah, you're talking my language now. The Catalan flags. And the balconies. This looks like a high street of some kind. Oh, yeah. Wow, okay. This is looking more busy. What did you see?
It's a trolley, not a train.
What have you seen? Oh, a photo of the train. Yeah. Bar. Hot. Wait for it to cool down, yeah? More train. More train. Right, we're gonna have a dip, boy. A dip in the sea. I'll quickly walk in the middle just to see what it looks like. Building's better. Yeah, they're nice, but we want to stay in shade. Again what? There's a train going fast with the graffiti. See it. I'm sure you did. Hugo loves his trains. Woo!
No. Are you trying to climb over there? No.
We're trying to.
Oh! Oh!
Wow, big train, eh? Tiger boy.
Big train.
You go. This way. No, he's a train spotter. Are you a train spotter?
Train.
Are you train spotting?
Train.
Come this way. They'll come. Big ant, it'll bite you. Those are the ones that snap. Not like the small ants. The big ones will bite. Bite.
I'm He's getting
hold it like that.